Hi from Warwick, I'm Andy Irvine. I'm here with the great Steve Bailey, Mr. Lee Sklar, and Victor Brandt. I'm going to show these guys the new rock bass line, let those guys check them out. This is the Streamer LX version. This is the Active Electronics version Streamer. The little baby brother to the Streamer LX bolt-on Streamer model.
Can I?
Of course.
I'm going to check that out, man. Wow.
Finish is really nice.
I guess I have one. You said
a star bass over there?
Yes, we have the...
Because that's my favorite bass.
Yeah, we have the star bass as well.
Oh, wow. Oh, man, this is cool.
Do you have any more, like, heavier four-string... cool stuff for me.
Perfect. Heavy? I do.
Well, the more, young guys
you
can
mean
hold
louder
those.
Or just gnarlier?
Yeah,
yeah.
Thank you.
Something you can throw that doesn't break?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Yes.
This is cool. I love this.
Yeah, they recently did a complete redesigning of the entire line, and these basses are affordable. You know, they're $500 to $900 in the United States, and they got a lot of the same quality features that Warwick is known for. It's a real Warwick bass.
That looks great on you when you're playing that.
This one here is the most affordable of all the Warwick basses. This is the Streamer Standard. Has the complete passive electronics and two nice, great-sounding humbucker pickups, and I really dig this bass. It's actually my favorite sounding of all the rock basses.
Wow. So you get to keep that one, and we get these.
Let's jam.
Let's do it.
Thank you.